Pepper's not like, you know, full on pad. Blow somebody up. If somebody catches the ball, it brings it down. You can't, like, you can swap it in the air, but once they come down to the ground, you can't swat the ball at any time. There's no fumbles, no strips.
No fumbles?
No fumbles, no strips.
It's just dead work.
Yes, yeah.
You can take it out somebody's hand while they run.
That's a strip.
That's a
But if you're going for the ball like this, yeah, you can fight for the ball.
If they bobble it, you can grab it.
Yeah, if you bobble it, it's tipped in the air, you can go. It's whatever. It's just a ball.
So I did a turnover.
Yeah, there's one.
We got a block, so we got to subtract two of these motherfuckers. Somebody got to do this, somebody got to do that.
Okay, and y'all do these from the center, like from next to him. Like I'm saying, like, safe don't be in the middle. Two of y'all, one and two, get next to safe and cross like that. And somebody be three, and I'll be...
Who's three?
You,
yeah. Kevin and Jacob?
So I'm yeah.
Right. Two number
one. You be one or two. You be a good Taylor? I'll find out. Just choose one or two.
You probably got to tell us what we should do so we know.
You're going to want your line in the play.
Good, we're getting to the speed. We're figuring it out. just takes
forever. Because the offense going to be busted.
Yeah, we will.
Because we need blocking. We got no offense. We need blocking.
Yeah.
Yep. I got to come.
Hey, y'all got to tell me when I need to pop out, when he can't run, when Rory can't run.
It's up to the quarterback.
What you mean?
Hey, Rory, you got to be patient, man.
You got to tell me when to pop out, because this is going to
be. No, I'm saying like,
so I can block.
I'm going to stay behind.
Oh,
if I
was
to
release, just say, hey, go. And make him release.
Oh, look, for the next half.
Just hear me. I'm going to say, go. No.
Kevin, help me, man.
Can we get the ball? Or just yell your name.
Just let me know before the play start.
Before
the
play.
Look, come here.
Before the play start. I'm going to say,
can we get the ball?
Let's start off with Hitchies. Get them thinking
that
we're
short.
Yeah,
the
and then after that, they're going to be, oh, they're going to go short. And then we go deep.
Yep.
And bust their ass. Come on.
Yep.
We're already on their ass already.
Yep.
And then we going to kick their ass with a bunch of them Hitchies. Then Hitch and go on their ass.
Oh, my God.
This game, the whole
time. I feel like high school in this bitch, bro. This shit way more tempo than I thought.
I'm already known.
So you gotta move the ball a little bit. Yeah. Just,
yep. There, got everybody, yeah. Everybody Hitchies. Hitchies.
Yep.
Hitchies. Everybody Hitchies.
Do it.
Good win.
Hey, did we do every foul that could be called?
What?
Did we do every foul that could be called?
No, you guys are good. I don't care.
No, I'm just asking because I don't know what else is left.
No, you guys are everything good. Like,
it wasn't that bad.
Another thing we got to work on, bro, is we got to practice outside of here. And actually get together and, like, talk and shit and, like,
at least
once a week or something.
Let's just show up an hour here beforehand, warm up on the sidelines, and we'll be good.
We got to work on blocking, and we're going to get football flags this week.
Yeah. We just need general strategy, I think, as well. Like, offense. What are we going to?
Good warrior.
We have ideas.
You good?
In a game, in a league like this, if your defense is solid, the offense can fuck up here.
Just take it in and what you, you know, yep. Go home and think about it. And come back next week or start a chat or some shit, figure it out.
P3 on three. 1, 2, 3, P3.